Since when has the United States become allowing a violator of constitutional protected freedom of speech and having it given to a private company, Facebook, I have not knowingly, I have not displayed any inappropriate photo, language, or threats. I fear my account is being targeted falsely and attacked by those that wish to subvert our freedom, and constitutionally protected rights. That's going to Facebook, you know, and this is not, I don't own anything with Facebook, and I'm just showing a fact of what my actions are in protecting myself against falsely accused information. So this is all this is. I do not own anything, and I do not promote anything. I'm just saying this is a fact of what has happened in my life, in my regards to my account that I use from Facebook.